the team an opportunity to then go and break down how they want to defend it. You just have to credit Utah for being better. They were very disciplined in that last possession and didn't allow for a good